You're watching Sports Central on KCAL 9, sponsored by Morongo Casino Resort and Spa.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to Sports Central Sunday Night. I'm Jeannie Maggio. Coming up, we're going to check out the All-Star festivities around town, plus a sit-down with longtime Lakers analyst Pepe Mantilla. But we're going to start with golf's final major of the year, the 150th British Open at St. Andrews, a stacked leaderboard heading into today's final round with four-time major champion Rory McIlroy tied for the lead with Victor Hovland at 16 under. But it was actually Cameron Smith, the sixth-ranked golfer in the world, who stole the show. So let's